This is Elton John. And my special guest today is my alter ego, Taron Egerton, who plays me in the upcoming movie Rocketman. I've become great friends with Taron.
Feels a bit like the cosmos has been putting me and Elton together for some time. I sang your song to get into RADA, and then obviously I sang I'm Still Standing in Sing. Elton was in Kingsman 2, and now here I am portraying him in a movie about his life.
Who had to delve into the whole shebang of being Elton John, which meant nudity, drugs, bad behavior, and
it was all foreign to me before then.
It was all foreign, yes. You had never done a drug, and you've never been bad, and you've never been naked. So I'm a virgin until tonight, if you pardon the expression. No, I haven't. In Rocketman, I don't sing anything. Taron has re-recorded all the songs that are in the movie, and sings them quite brilliantly. You know, it's not easy to sing Burning Eyes songs, and you've managed to do it with great aplomb. Do you find it difficult to sing them or not?
I think I would have found it harder if it wasn't for the fact that you were so encouraging. I think that was a big part of what was an enabler and facilitated me to feel kind of relaxed enough to do them in the way that we have.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then.
The music he's done is beyond belief. I cannot believe how good he is.
This is your first ever solo single, isn't it?
I know.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. No, 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 I'm a rocket man.
Particularly on a movie like Rocketman, which I do think, in my opinion, has probably been the happiest, most rewarding role I've played so far.
How wonderful life is when you're in the world.
Elton gave me his first ever diamond earring, which he bought in like 1973, and he gave me about a year ago. And I mean, it's a massive rock, and I still can't believe I've got it. It was Elton's birthday earlier this year, and I didn't know. It's like, what the hell do you get Elton John, you know, for his birthday? And so I asked the studio and the costume designer, Julian Day, if I could have the glasses from your song, which I always thought were very cool.
And you can tell everybody this is your song.
And I gave them to Elton. I had Elton's reading prescription put in them, and I gave them to him for his 72nd birthday. And if you watch the video for the duet that Elton and I did for the movie I'm Gonna Love Me Again, when he's recording his vocal, which you see in the in the video, you can see he's wearing them. It's so cute.
Taron does such a great job. He sings it brilliantly, and I'm glad we've got something on record together.
I am too.
I have been a fan of Elton for as long as I can remember. I sang your song when I was 17 to audition for RADA, and I've loved the idea and his and Bernie's music forever, but it's only since we've become friends and I have found out how interested and kind and curious and caring and full of love and concern he is that I've fallen in love with him as a person. He is intuitive in the extreme and one of the kindest people I know. Yeah. Looking at a survivor.
But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on.
And it works both ways because I'm obviously a lot older than Taron, but we're very much alike. Artists are very much alike in a lot of ways. They can be very self-destructive, they can be very moody, and they can, you know, go off and shut themselves away. And we both have the ability to do that. So my ambition in life now is to make sure he doesn't make the same mistakes as I did.
My song, and this one's for you.
He really put every fiber of his body into that, into the singing, let alone the acting. I mean, he's worked double hard. He's done the singing and he's done the acting. Yeah. And I wanted this movie, I didn't want someone to be lip syncing.
Right.
Not taking away from any other movies, but I wanted someone to sing so you were more convinced.
And you can tell everybody this is your song.
His music, what I've heard. It's quite unreal, quite unreal.
Thank you.
How wonderful life is while you're in the world.
The 72nd year, 73rd year of my life, this is the biggest year of my career. So I'm very happy. This man has been such an important part of it.
It is the thing that I've been a part of that I am most proud of. I really am proud of it.
Well, I honestly think that when this film comes out, I told you before, it's going to take you to another level, and it's going to elevate your career. Not that it needs elevating, but it will elevate your career into another another echelon of greatness. I honestly don't know how you did it.